Street racing's got history. It didn't start with us. Some say it began in the 20s with bootleggers. They needed to outrun revenuers, so they tricked out their cars in order to make a clean getaway. Those souped-up roadsters and stock cars, you can draw a line from them to the street machines you see today. And from those drivers to us. People think we're dangerous, that we're criminals because we run in the streets. Well, that ain't true. We're about more than that. We love what we do, and we want to take it to the next level, to go legit. Change isn't easy, but sometimes it's needed. The trick? Getting everyone on board with that. It's about the future, see? Just a question of which one we're headed for. I tell you, there's nothing like what we do. Showing off what all those hours of work turned into, letting the world see that perfect paint, popping the hood to show off what you built part by part with your own hands. But then you slide behind that wheel. You hear that monster growl. You turn it loose on the quarter mile. You gotta live it to feel it. You gotta understand, the competition stays on the strip. Once the race is over, we're all on the same side and we're all looking out for one another. One of us has a problem, people help out. Winners, losers, we're all in this together, and we know it. Just because we got each other's backs don't mean we don't try to outdo one another. We take pride in our rides, the way they look and the way they run. You see, it's not about breaking the law. I mean, sure, there's a thrill to running outside the lines, but what we're about is something else, something bigger. Now, a lot of us want to take this off the streets and go legit. Safer for everyone, and we can run that much harder. But not everyone wants to step away from our roots. They talk about what it takes to run out there, the high that comes from risking everything. They say the streets are where we came from, where we belong. It can be hard to argue with that. This is who we are. This is what we do. Showing off our rides, trying to make it pay, trying to keep it real. Walking the line between wanting to go legit or keep it on the streets. It's a hard call to make when the world's trying to make you choose. But either way, we're still about the racing. All of us, no matter what. In the end, it's the speed that matters.